just one of those days where you don't wanna wake up. Everything is fucked, everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you wanna justify ripping someone's head off, no human contact. And if you interact, your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days.
Hey, what's up? So I got another rant and I'm pissed off. So I ordered DoorDash at work. I didn't bring lunch today, whatever. And I couldn't leave because I'm a guy down. I had to stay in the warehouse all day today. So I ordered a chicken salad from Black Bear. Okay. So the salad gets here. First off, they said, huge salad. You will definitely not be hungry after this salad. Order the salad. It gets there. I pull it out of the bag. Within 2 seconds, can look, see the chicken is not cooked. It's pink. It's raw. There's a couple of parts that are, I open it up and it's just like raw inside. Horrible. And, I made a little video. Check that out.
Salad I ordered from Black Bear. Pink as hell, raw chicken, blood on it still, disgusting.
So, you can see it. In 2 seconds I see this shit. So, of course, this is a problem I have with DoorDash or some of these apps or whatever nowadays with customer services. You can't talk to nobody fucking live. You know what I mean? Like, they have, contact us through the app. Well, you know what, motherfucker? I don't want to contact you through the app. I want to talk to somebody. I want this shit to be fixed. And this is the reason why I don't like going through the app. So I, put my request in. If there's a problem with the food, it was undercooked. Well, we can offer you half of what you paid. What? Excuse me? Squeeze me? Come again? What? Half? Half of what I paid on a fucking salad I can't even eat now? I don't want fucking salmonella. Fuck that shit. So you're gonna tell me, oh, we're gonna give you half. I said, I put in another request because they gave me the half of it right off the bat. I said, bullshit. I said, I want my full fucking refund, and I don't want half my fucking, I can't even eat it. I'm fucking sitting here starving. I haven't had lunch, and now I can't go nowhere to get no food. And now you're telling me that you're only gonna give me half my food or half my payment back. You know what? Fuck that shit. I go, that's not my problem. That's between you and Black Bear. Black Bear fucked up and fucked you guys because I want my money back and I'm going to get my money back. So I put in a request. And it's like, oh, it's going to take up to 2 days for you to get your request submitted and blah, 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 blah. And so I'm going to check the email. And in 2 days, if I don't got either an answer or they tell me they're not going to refund me all my money, oh, I'm going to find a way to get a hold of them because my brother has before, and I will find a fucking number to get a hold of them because there ain't no way in hell I'm settling with that shit. There's no way in hell that I'm going to sit there and let them only give me half my money back on something I couldn't even eat. You know what I mean? It's not like, oh, well, fuck, I got everything I wanted except for, oh, they left off my mashed potatoes. Well, son of a bitch, you gave me part of my money back? That works for me. Well, guess what? I couldn't eat none of it because, once again, raw chicken. That's called food poisoning 101. Salmonella, the salmonella train is coming on in. And I ain't gonna fucking ride that shit. So, this fucking DoorDash needs to fucking, one, dummy up. Two, have a fucking contact number so I can call you and tell you what the fuck's going on. Not just, well, you know what? We'll do it through customer service app. And the app says, we'll give you half your money back because we don't really know what's going on because I'm a fucking machine and I'm not actually talking to anybody. And I'm just this random fucking machine that's just going to tell you, here's half your money. Shut the fuck up and go away. Motherfucker. Not me. Not today. Bullshit, DoorDash.